All right, this is another Caverns of Chaos test run with a jarring node, and it looks like I'm gonna die. It's important to remember that the zombie priests aren't what they used to be, so I'll keep that in mind. But Howl's pretty cool. I like that. Adult Wyvern is just an absolute pain, and I doubt we have the hardware to do any better than what I think we're gonna do. I mean, yeah, Adult Wyvern is. Especially if they draw into their armor, it's a bad time. Okay. I think I'll just recklessly blow this up. What's this? Five and then seven? Not quite enough. That's the only thing that makes sense to me. Path of Knives is probably a bad idea because this thing will walk right up to me and then blow up. Okay, does it get any worse? Have health, but nothing else. I feel like howling is important here, but I don't know yet, so we're just gonna do it. Okay, that's actually very favorable. 23 to 27, okay. And then that sucks having the dual armor like that, but I think we just gotta resolve this. 18 on two of my heroes is rough. Okay, I have an idea. No, it won't work. So this one's gonna blow anyway. And the only concern is if this creature flies away, so we're gonna put him down like that. Oh my gosh. Well, now we have a nuclear bomb. So that's not so good. How did that happen? How did that even happen? Wow, my characters are just gone. They're just instantly gone. Okay. Well, this is prime entertainment. Who can be upset? It's just pain versus everyone else. Gotta love it. Gotta love it. Will this intercept? I don't know. We'll see, I guess. Oh my gosh. That is not cool. All right, well, there have been worse outcomes. Drawing both his armor on the first turn. Come on. Might have more armor than two. I don't know, actually. Ugh. See, 7, 8, 9. 4 goes to 6. Possible. Allow him to fly more. Ouch. Try going this way. Ouch. Okay, five. And then we'll try to kill him here. Nope. What about this? Nope. Okay, how about this? Nope. No freaking nope. Okay, a toxic spray would be bad. No cover. I gotta try to get this guy next turn. Okay, that's not bad. One. Okay, what's this? Armor four. So what are we doing? Not gonna get close. Nope. 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 Oh, that's so upsetting. That's unbelievably upsetting. I can't waste more time on this. Okay, we'll try this. That'll work. No, it won't. That's immune to... Oh, gosh. Immune to electricity. Yeah, of course the armor works. Of course. Whatever. Warren enemies could backfire. We'll try it. I'm loath to try it, but we'll try it. Whirlwind enemies. Famous last words. Oh, interesting. Doesn't Brock pack a path of knives? Interesting. Okay, yeah, howl your way to freedom, Pain. We need you. Pain's a lot stronger than before, so that's good to see. That was quick. Okay, reminder that they have two horrible. Is it worth it? No, it's not worth it to do that. We'll get something else, so we'll use this now. All right, good stuff, good stuff. Okay, animation speed is too fast. I thought I'd try this to like move faster, but it's kind of ruining my fun. Okay, this looks easy. Hopefully this works. Oh, nope. Maybe it's foolish of me to do what I just did, but whatever. This is 5 plus 7 is 12. Okay, that's not enough. Whatever. It was dumb. This was dumb. This is all dumb. Yep, that's pretty bad. And I got nobody to blame about that but myself. Okay, fun. Who cares? Oh. Ouch. Okay. Probably facing the wrong direction. Oh well. Oh wait. Oh, hilarious. Okay, this is a better speed. Oh, this is usually easy to win. But with the oak bombardiers, that's not so good. And the taunts, it's not so good either. So let me take a gander real quick. Okay. Yeah, okay. Not quite sure what the best route is here for damage control, but we really have to put our damage in the right places. That I am sure. Okay. And it's what I like to see is the weak acorns. Okay, taunt. Okay, where are you going? Not in range, so we're okay. Probably should save this and not hit this guy, and that'll help us a lot. Move. I did the wrong move order. Oh, team move. Okay, let's just use it. Probably gotta move back. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, yeah, back. And then one move closer, it's kind of irrelevant, but whatever. Okay, that's not so good. This could be helpful. It's got 14 right there. Let's just take him right, try anyway to take him right out so that we don't get swamped here. Okay, going in. This probably will kill. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, it's 19. Yep, I don't like to see it, but it is what it is. We'll wait on that. Okay, not upset at that. Ouch. A bit bothered by that. All right. Yeah, we're gonna wait. Okay, this kind of thing is what I like to see. Ouch. Fireballs, come on. Okay, now we wait. Oh. They do have a bigger move to make, so I'm gonna move that one instead. Yep, like that. That one. Oh shoot, he has another one. Okay, we're gonna run. Good. Good. Okay, I see what they're doing there. Okay. We kind of have to play this now. Wow. Okay. That's lethal. Okay, they have an he has an acorn bombardment. So what am I gonna do about that? I don't even know. We trying to cash in on lots of damage here. I don't know what else to do. Ouch. It's pretty rough. Wow, he did it. I can't believe that. That's irritating. Very, very irritating. Oh, darn it. This tree might win. Yeah, you would pass. I saw that coming. Now, if there's an acorn bombardment, we're gonna be in trouble. Ridiculous. That's so upsetting. Okay, the time is now. Thank you. Cute. That was pretty inaccurate near the end, but yeah, those trees are real bad. Okay, this is definitely a damage war. If we don't get enough, we're in trouble. Okay, now I'm starting to reevaluate who we should be fighting. Wow. Okay. What was that range? Forgotten. 8. Okay. Wow. Well, at least you don't have attacks. Okay, we're gonna try to go for these guys because these guys are the ones I'm afraid of, to be honest. Now we just gotta wait quietly, I guess. Oh, that's bad. Oh, shoot. I probably should have moved that one. Thank you. A bit unfortunate. Ah, shoot. Nice charge. That may or may not work. Six, gotta get closer. Is it so important to get this charge right? No, but I want to. Oh, that's a good one. All right, we're almost there. Thought munchers and spirits. Oh yeah, the spirits are going to be really, really bad this time around. All ranged. Almost all ranged. We have pain here. We have some cover. So this is the first time I've seen some cover on these maps. I'm grateful. Tempting, but it's a trap. The spirits need to go. Okay, yeah, coming right up. Should I be upset at that? Okay. That sucks. Where are they gonna put this acid thing? Probably all over the place, so let's move this one. This one. If they do it this way, we still have cover. Otherwise, we're in trouble. Okay, yeah, we'll try to have them boo me. Okay, it didn't work. Okay, what are we doing now? They can move again, so let's use this. Okay. Pain. This could go wrong. Okay, boo, not upset. Okay. Not sure what to do here. Oh, we gotta trigger the block on him. That's what we gotta do. And we gotta hold this armor, if at all possible. So how are we gonna do this? We're not. I'm just gonna leave it. This is just too important, so. Oh, nice. So glad that I didn't use their greater spell skills. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're still doing the same thing we did before. This time one might wonder if we should wait for the spirit to move, but I don't think that's the case. Okay, now we're at 5. Bad math. And now we wait, right? We just wait. Not sure what else to work on. Okay, yeah, well, that's the kind of thing that we wait for. Right there. Oh, okay. Maybe worried. Okay. We might need to hold this for next turn for blocks. Acid lasts a long time. Which is more important for this, for these spirits? Probably defensive block. Okay, that's gonna be good. It's good for us. Grudge is still gonna go pretty high, so not sure if I should focus on this spirit or focus on other things. Probably focus on the spirit. Okay, that's very peaceful. Allows me to get a lot of damage in. Okay, let's do a little math. We have to do a little math. 6, 9 is 15, and we need 7. So everything needs to hit, basically. Yeah, he's getting to our side, is what it is. Now we just burn these through. Yep, saw that coming. Oh well. If the spirits are almost gone, it's okay. Okay. Oh, this won't work. I just realized. Yeah, that won't work. Okay. Spirit's probably gonna move. That's what we're expecting. We'll try it. Okay, it actually worked. Wow. Amazing. Okay, I feel a lot better about this whole thing. There's a chance to block. Okay. Come on, give me something good. Oh, that's good. That's helpful. He might get the goop. Oh, yeah, that blocks. Okay. Right. Four. Not quite enough. Better use it now. And then. Ooh, that's so close to something great. That's helpful. I know that the extra st oh yeah, we should use this too. Good move on their part. I guess I don't really care about the healing. We'll just let him do it. Okay. These guys really know how to die. That I notice. They really do. It's irritatingly impressive. We don't really have much chance besides just going in. Great. Oh, oops. Interesting. Oh, that's bad. Well. Okay, pain, let's do this. Actually, no, let's. I forgot. Okay. We've done it. That's funny. That is funny. Okay, throne room. Here we go. Ooh, boy, this looks impossible. You have a volcano. I mean, the dragon can trip. It's gotta move back. Oh, this is awful. Ramses. Well, if they got nothing more, we might be able to flame them. Who knows? Who knows? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great! They can hit the whole team. I love it. I just love it. They're ready to go. Also, Ramses is going to heal them, no problem. So we're absolutely done. I don't even care about this. There's no chance. Zero chance. Okay. Yep, come on over, bud. Just make my death quicker. Thanks. Okay, Ramses has moved. What are we gonna do about that? Volcano the whole darn thing. That's what we're gonna do. No other options. Who knows when the dragon. Oh, the dragon has to move too, but. Will he? Will he? Doubt it. Okay. All right, whatever. Oh, thanks. Made my work easy, actually. And then pain is going to move this way. Actually, probably go this way. One, two, three. If they've got a five, we're in trouble, but we're in trouble in any case. As I said, say move within this range. I'll move within enough range to sort of dump my attacks if it comes down to it. Do that. Okay, yep, leap, of course. How can I even be upset at that? Well, Rams is gonna heal these folks and then they're gonna terrorize me. That's how that's gonna work. Oh, never mind, they'll terrorize me early. Okay. Okay, how do we keep Ramses from these trees? That's what I'm interested in right now. Fireball is good. I mean, it's good. They're good cards. You know, fire damage for this kind of thing is good, but Ramses just kills us. Okay, that's an idea. Okay, we'll just accept. Okay, that's not a bad idea. We'll just accept that Ramses is going to heal folks and try to make it not be the trees. Huh. Okay. Pain, what kind of range you got? Not a lot. I'm gonna look up the range of the Dark Butter Vile Salt because I realize that maybe we have an advantage here. Of course, when you're searching on Bing, everything is slow. Yeah, let's check the range on that. Ramses. Okay, we got ranges of 10, of course, 10, 10, and 10. All right, so there is no way to outrange Chef's healing. Pleasant. Yep. That is sublime. how do you even respond to that? Okay, we've been offered a pass here, so what are we doing? Probably passing, we just don't have anything. Chef Ramsay can probably leap. I'm betting he can. And this one could even acorn bombard us. That'd be really bad. Let's just get rid of this for now. Hopefully we'll get something better. I don't recall the character's deck, so I might not be right about that. Okay, Fireball's pretty nice, actually. If we could get close enough, we cannot. What even is the plan here? I can't really damage Ramses. I can't make it happen. We're just gonna try to skirt around him, maybe, and hit those trees. It's a possibility. He moves here, I'm in trouble, so. Okay, that's not the worst thing. If he heals the dragon, that's not good. Okay, that was fascinating. Surely, why did he do that? Surely he has. Oh, see, look, he only has 10 cards. Okay, I need to know this stuff. He surely got leap and obliterating chop. Surely. Okay, we're getting closer to the fireballs. Yeah, this actually works. Is he in range of the tree? He is still in range of the tree, so we have to be careful about this. We don't want him to heal that one. Ouch. Oh! Okay. All right. Oh, goodness. Well, frosting isn't the worst thing. But it's not going to happen. He can do this all day. There's nothing I can do. You just have to wait until he's like out of moves or something, which he'll never be. Okay, priorities. We gotta stick damage to this guy. Yep, range 10. You got nothing to worry about. As upsetting as that is. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's back up. Yeah, just one space. I don't know what else to do. Was funny. It's gonna heal him again. I'm gonna start burning these. Because they aren't gonna do any good. Oh my freaking goodness. Oh, that's a good shot. We're probably gonna lose this. Okay. It's something. If Ramses rolls up on me, we're in trouble. We're in trouble anyway. Maybe I'll distract him. He'll be too busy killing me to heal his buddies. That's the hope. Okay, this is actually possible. Where's this? Two. And then. 3-2, 2-3-2. That's seven. Try that again. Two. Yeah, 2-3-2 is seven. Okay. Ouch. Oh no. Why did that go wrong? One of those belonged to someone else, I guess. Oh boy. Well, at least she can run. That's not good. There's nothing I can do about that. Okay. Is there anything that works here? I don't see a thing that works. Oh, that was a bad pass. That was a rough pass. Okay, we're gonna have to believe. Bombardiers, yeah, we're done. Yeah, I don't. I don't think I believe. Oh, bit of an overreaction. Let's see it. Oh, well, you could do it. Ouch. I don't think any of this is worth anything. We'll try this. If he's got it, he's got it. There's nothing we can do. This is a long shot right here that he's got. Yeah, it's a long shot. Darn it. I mean, I don't know what I was expecting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. He still got it. Whatever. Let's see it. Yep. Okay. Fair. Fair. That was unfortunate. Ramsey's is just too difficult. So, fair enough. Enjoyable run. I liked it overall.